I personally believe that it's critical to have a diverse pool of inventors for us as a nation and us, you know, even personally in the biotech sector, to have a very diverse set of inventors. When people come from diverse backgrounds, they're able to bring those unique ideas, and that makes it even more interesting, and I think can provide an advantage to be competitive in the United States, because we're all brought up culturally and from different backgrounds. And when you're trying to come up and invent something, the best way to invent something is to apply things from different concepts and different ideas and merge them into something very innovative and new. Well, guess what? One way to do that is to bring very diverse people into a mix and have those inventors come together and those inventions be applied to new products, new technologies, and new applications. My message to Congress is that it is very important to have a way to protect patents, but I think it's also very important to be more inclusive and make it easier for people of color, for women, to be able to participate in this very important aspect of technology and in the commercial space. If you don't have a patent, sometimes you're not taken seriously when you have an idea. And the more diverse the ideas, the better we're gonna be able to take on challenges, just like you know, we've experienced with COVID, and we're gonna continue to experience with other health challenges or technology challenges, going to Mars, whatever it might be. I think it's gonna be very critical that we bring all those different ideas. And I think in the end, the US is gonna be way more competitive, and I think it's will be beneficial for everybody too.